have a soldiers training camp on the mountains, which has a control unit which measures the sound, temperature and time continuously, and the soldiers have been training here, working hard in the heavy weather conditions. They have set up the camps, and there's a city located below the mountains with good roads and infrastructure. The city has a good infrastructure with hospitals and good road connectivity. Oh my god! Oh no! There's a landslide detected! The control unit on the mountain has detected a landslide! Oh no, there is a heavy loss of life. The soldiers and animals have been injured due to a landslide. On the mountain sends emergency alert to the Mbot Avengers rescue team. Deployed to the operation zone for the rescue operation. We have Iron Man Mbot. This Mbot has Raspberry Pi integrated with it, and it has a camera which records and sends the live feed of the scene and the location to the control unit to monitor. The Iron Man Mbot signals to the Hulk Mbot to come and clear the debris to make a path for it to go and rescue the soldiers and the animals. The Hulk Mbot is in action. It takes up the debris and goes to the safe debris location and drops it over there, making the path clear. All the rocks which have been fallen on the road due to landslide. Now the truck comes and clears the debris. This gets recorded and it gets uploaded to the Facebook for the main control unit to monitor it. And now the Iron Man Mbot comes to the rescue of the soldier by detecting its signature using the pixie camera. Picks up the soldier, it carries him. Automatically it detects the soldier using the pixie cam signature, and it picks him up and it goes to the safe location where the ambulance is waiting for the soldier to carry it to the hospital. The Iron Man Mbot goes and drops the soldier on the stretcher of the ambulance. Captain America Mbot has two sensors located to detect the animal and the soldier. This Mbot has medical assistant unit which monitors the patient condition remotely on the way to the hospital. And next, Iron Man Mbot identifies the signature of the animal and it goes and picks it up, and then again it automatically comes to the safe location where the ambulance is located. now drops the animal to the left side of the stretcher, which has a motion sensor detected, and the ambulance knows that it is animal, and it carries it to the veterinary hospital, and then it again comes back to the safe location to rescue the next soldier.